What is that?
It's a glow stick.
How does it work?
From some kind of chemical.
Do you think anybody else is here, sir?
It's just an island. There's nothing here.
Thirsty.
Yeah, me too. I'm hungry.
What if there's no water?
We're all thirsty and we're all hungry. We should just try and get some sleep. And tomorrow we'll figure out what we're gonna do.
Thank you.
Sir, sir. I found water.
Well, that's it, Colonel.
What's that?
It's a conch. My granny had one. If it had a hole in it right there, you could really blow it. Like a trumpet.
Okay, listen up. Whoever holds the conch gets to speak. That's the rule.
Is this like assembly, sir?
Yeah. Except anybody who wants to speak gets to.
But not before they get the conch.
Right. There doesn't seem to be anybody here except us.
And a pig.
It was a wild boar.
No, it was a regular pig. Big, but regular.
If it was a regular pig, then it must have got here from people.
Yeah, if there's pigs, there's people.
Okay, cadets. Like I said, this island's probably uninhabited.
But we don't know. We've got to explore more.
Right. There's a lot of things we got to do. But the main thing is, we're not by ourselves. We got Captain Benson.
Can I speak? The most important thing is, who knows we're here? Nobody knows we're here. They knew where we were going. But they don't know where we are because we never got where we were going.
Where were we going?
We were going home.
I'm sure they're out looking for us. We should set up some kind of steady signal, like a fire, and keep it going all the time. And we're gonna have to have rules.
Can I have the conch?
Yes, Ralph's right. We've definitely got to make a fire.
Sir, are you the leader?
Jack's the oldest.
But Ralph's the colonel.
I think it should
be Ralph.
Yeah, Ralph.
I guess she just won the election.
Doesn't matter who's in charge. We've just got to work together. First, we build a camp.
Thank you.
careful. There's probably a lot of berries and things that look okay, but are really poisonous.
I know it's poisonous or not. My brother did Outward Bound and how to survive. He taught me.
Did he do Outward Bound in the tropics?
Not exactly.
Then where?
Colorado.
There are totally different poison plants in Colorado than in this place. So we've got to take precautions, or it won't matter.
What won't matter?
Once we get rescued,
you better start learning to live with yourself, because we ain't gonna get rescued.
What are you talking about?
Just being logical.
A plane goes down in the middle of the ocean.
There's no wreckage. Who's gonna find us?
Why don't you just shut up?
Are you telling me to shut up?
What we need around here is positive people, not people trying to scare people.
What we don't need around here is you, Shitbrain.
His name's not Shitbrain. It's Piggy. Piggy.
Yeah, Piggy. Yeah. Shut up. Everybody just shut up.
It's just because you're new.
No, it's not. It's always this way.
Just cut it out, okay?
Hey, give them back. Trust me.
About time he showed up. People ought to be fined for being late for firewalk.
Bullshit.
The forest was totally dark. But he had to keep going, because the thing was behind him. The pus was everywhere. He could feel it. And all the while, the thing behind him kept coming closer. And then, suddenly, he realized it wasn't any normal kind of plants or bushes he was trying to run through. It wasn't the leaves or plants that were brushing up against him, touching his arms and face. It was thousands of claws. Long claws grasping at him, trying to stop him and hold him for the thing. And he tried to get away, but they held on, choking him. He tries to scream. Ah!
It's only a story. It's not real.
I don't know if they can hold up. I mean, what if somebody gets really sick?
Man, you gotta stop worrying so much. We got it made. No parents, no teachers, no academy, no girls. Of course, I wouldn't mind getting a little every now and then.
Like you ever got it.
Well, I still wouldn't mind. Oh, my arm.
You okay?
Psych. Nearly got him. Next time.
Do you think it has any protein in it?
Here, give it here. I heard this supposed to taste like chicken.
Are you telling the truth?
Yeah.
We don't believe you.
Yeah, you're lying.
Why aren't you getting ready?
Sir, is it really true?
You bet it is. Simon's right. We're gonna be rescued. Get your things together, guys. We're going home.
Pop.
Beat it, you kids! Come on, why isn't anybody getting food or wood?
Signal. Jack says that we're never going to be rescued.
No, you misunderstood him. That's not what he meant.
That's exactly what I meant. There's 8 million islands out here. Why should they find this one?
Don't listen to him. We will be rescued, Peter. Honest.
Are you going hunting for pigs again? I want to come next time.
Me too.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Doing 80.
time, is it?
What difference does it make?
Well, if I knew what time it was, I know it's on TV. I'm not even sure what day it is.
It's Monday.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Mondays. Monday's Elf.
Elf comes on at 8 o'clock. It's a lot later than 8.
Yeah, but I bet we're in a different time zone. I bet it's really about 8 o'clock, and Elf's causing some trouble right now.
Yeah.
Strategy. You know, trick them.
Oh, sure. So how are we supposed to do that?
You just smoke them out. Crawl up, light a little fire.
We have to practice on stuff that moves.
Ew. Jesus Christ.
Right before dawn. Maybe you can catch him asleep.
Simon!
Simon can't stay with them every single second.
Shh.
And he's scared of everyone else.
Well, I'm scared of him. He's crazy.
We've got to do something.
Maybe we should tie him down so that he can't move.
Yeah, either that or we get rid of him.
Come on. He's hurt bad and he has a fever. We've got to take care of him.
Why bother? He ain't gonna make it.
We've got to take care of ourselves.
Exactly.
Breath, man.
He's got to be close by. He's probably just lost.
It's nobody's fault, Simon. He just didn't know what he was doing.
I don't think he's what you think. I don't think he's dead.
Why not?
Where are his shoes? We've got to keep looking.
He just swam out in them.
And his belt? He left his pants and swam out in his shoes and belt?
He was crazy, Simon.
You okay, man? That was some jump.
Oh, I got him. Right up his ass.
Thinking about a clock. We could make a clock.
Yeah, sure, Piggy. Then a TV.
No, really. We can make a sundial with a stick in the ground.
What's that noise?
If you guys had let the goddamn fire go out, they would have seen it.
Hey, man, we were hunting.
Great, killed a pig.
Face it, Jack, you fucked up. We could have been rescued.
Back off, man. I'm sick of your shit, and so's my gang.
Your gang? What's that supposed to mean?
What it means, Colonel, is that if you know what's good for you, you'll stop trying to run everything.
Stop it!
I'm sick of all this shit. I'm gonna make another camp for hunters. You guys wanna have a little fun?
Yeah!
Come on, Jack, that's crazy.
We've got to work together. Come on, what do you say? I say fuck you. And that goes for you too, Miss Piggy. Come on, let's get out of this kindergarten.
I'm with you, Jack. Right on, Larry. When you other brats get older, get hungry enough, you can come join up too. Where'd you get that from?
Right here.
Do you think the other guys are okay?
Who cares?
Okay, dork, I was just asking.
We should relight the fire.
Where are
They've probably just gone hunting.
What good is that gonna do? They can't cook pigs without a fire. They'll get trichinosis.
What's that?
It's bugs that live in pigs.
We knew that.
I'm serious.
Okay, what kind of monster? Did it have fur and poison fangs? Or long, slimy tentacles?
It growled, and it came out at me. It was mouth. It was wet.
Maybe it was a bear.
Sounds more like a reptile.
Sounds more like bullshit. You should have seen it. He was scared shitless.
Do you think there was something in there? Some kind of wild animal or something?
I know it. We heard it growl.
Is it close?
Just over the big rise behind our camp. Real close.
Holy shit.
I just thought you ought to know.
Yeah.
Thanks for the fire.
Here come the reserves. Better keep on your toes tonight, cadets.
What do you mean?
You'll find out.
What are you doing with that?
Next time we kill a pig, we're gonna have a barbecue.
You mean no one's on fire watch?
Why can't we have the fire down here, by the camp?
Because if we want anybody to see the smoke, it's gotta be up there.
Well, nobody wants to be up there alone anymore.
Listen, Ralph, there's something loose on this island.
A monster.
There's no monster.
There's something.
So what do you want?
Jack wants a survival knife.
It's not his. It belongs to the camp.
Yeah? Well, there's a new camp now, and he wants it.
Yeah, and Tony wants his shoes and socks and all his junk.
Take Tony's stuff, but you can't have the survival knife.
He's a defector. Just another damn defector.
Because of the monster.
I told you there's no monster. Tony knows there's no monster. Tony just wants to be hunter's own. He's too chicken shit to come down and get his stuff himself.
But what if there is some kind of big animal?
Yeah.
Two more traitors.
Sorry, Ralph.
Good riddance.
They're hunting.
Where's the cave you found?
Don't you know where it is?
Yeah, but I'm not going back. I already showed Jack and the others.
Tell me where it is.
You shouldn't go there.
I just want to look. I've got a glow stick.
It's over there in the forest.
Sharpen a stick at both ends. This is a present for the monster.
What do you want?
We killed a pig today. There's going to be a feast. You can all come eat with us if you want to.
Go on. Now.
The chief has spoken.
See you tonight, girls.
Yeah! Yeah!
Take them some meat. I promised I'd get meat. Didn't I, Ralph? I want you to tell the little ones that I made you a promise and I kept it. Say it!
You kept your promise, but you don't keep the fire watch. You think one lousy meal is worth not getting rescued? We've got to be one group again.
I agree. You can join my camp and have all the meat you want.
We don't want your meat.
Oh, yeah. Why'd you come here?
We came here to try and talk some sense to you.
You don't have a conch. Doesn't matter what you say.
The conch is in our camp where it belongs.
What's the matter, Tits? Were you afraid to bring it with you? Anyway, the conch doesn't count anymore, Miss Piggy Tits.
Stop that!
Nobody's interested in you and your fucking conch. Why don't you take your fat friend and shove off? You've had all the meat you can eat. Come on, hunters! Roger's the pig!
Come on!
the monster!
What are we gonna do? Biggie, that was Simon.
What good are you doing talking about it? It was dark. We were scared.
I wasn't scared.
You were scared. Anything could have happened. It wasn't our fault.
It was. We were there. We didn't do anything about it.
There was nothing we could do. There was too many of them.
That's not the point.
It was an accident. That's what it was. A terrible accident.
Hi.
Hi.
We came to see if you guys have any fire. Ours is out. Everything's out.
On account of the storm.
We gotta get back.
Hold on a minute. I wanna talk to you about last night.
Ralph.
We left early. We were real tired.
It isn't fair. I never touched it.
Yeah, he did.
Butt out, or you'll get it too.
From now on, any more criminals are gonna be put on that island to starve. Give it to him. Whip it.
Now you're
yeah,
gonna
carry
it.
Out.
I'll get fire, I promise you. Tomorrow, we'll hunt again. But we have to be careful. Because the monster might come anytime.
But didn't we? I thought we...
No! It could come again anytime, in any shape. Just when we're not ready. It could be there.
Well,
we don't really know what's out there.
I bet you out past the reef there's lots of boats that come by every day, and one of them could rescue us.
Yeah? Well, suppose it didn't. Suppose it was Russian. Then what? We'd be taken prisoner.
The Russians wouldn't take us prisoner.
I don't know. Major Dingledine, my new dad told me.
Major Dingledine?
Yeah. He said if the Russians invaded the U.S., they would take the kids and separate us from our parents. And I know it sounds weird, but they might make us go into the Olympics or something like that.
I don't see what's so funny.
Piggy, I don't think you have to worry about the Russians forcing you into the Olympics.
Hey, what's that?
Russian submarine full of Olympic athletes.
Up.
What is it?
Shh, just listen. There's someone out there.
I don't hear anything.
Shh, listen.
I hear you there, Piggy. Come outside, Piggy. I want you, Piggy.
We did everything just the way grown-ups would have. Why didn't it work? Things would be much better if it wasn't for him. I wish he was dead.
No, you don't.
I do. We could just give up and join his tribe. Then we'd at least be with the others.
No, Piggy.
Ralph, I can't see.
I know.
Thank you.
tribe. Keep your own end. You're the one that won't keep your own end. Tearing up our camp and stealing Piggy's glasses. You've got to give them back. Got to. Who says? I do. Piggy can't see. If you wanted to have a fire, all you had to do was ask. I'd have to ask.
Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not gonna get away with this.
Yeah? And what are you gonna do? Huh? What are you gonna do about it? You're out of it, pal. You're on your own.
About time.
You guys by yourselves?
Yep.
Listen, you two. You have to stay awake, you know.
Give us a break. What do you think? You have to be 11 years old or else you can't stay in the dumbass watch?
Just stay awake. What's the big deal?
There's nobody left except Ralph.
They're scared of the monster.
You said we didn't believe in the monster. You said.
I'm pretty sure we don't.
Jackhead Roger sharpened his stick at both ends.
If that happens, it'll be because you let it happen. If you don't stand up to him, you're just another one of his slaves.
Hey, keep alert down there! gotta smoke them out.
What are you guys doing?
Thank you.
Thank you.